some people would just call this scribble. I call this the thing I'm most excited for is for people to come in and, you know, just interpret it in whatever way they will. Because I think this art just is for the fans. It speaks to everyone. I don't think, you know, everyone goes through their own experiences. But when you look at a piece like this, somehow those experiences are just brought together and experienced through art. What do you see?